the ground somewhere out here. Knew it was in a garden area. Wasn't totally crazy. Although, sometimes. And I think it's actually out that way. Which means we have to go through the main hall to get out there first. Wait. Thought I saw something shiny. But now I'm probably just imagining things. You have to look. Well, let's go through it. Setting 1 foot inside of the floating crystal started to glow. And it fucks you up, so you can't do that. I don't know if it's possible to actually make it through there without the glasses. I don't know why you'd want to try. This guy's gonna hit me. Got him! Shiny spot right there. Something shiny on the ground. I found the black crystal glasses. Yeah, that was really off the beaten path. To get to the dark space from above. Fucker's gonna cause me all kinds of trouble now. There you go. Runs all the way around the room. What a jerk. The glasses are made of black crystal. They can cut out a lot of light. Red jewels to find. I didn't mean to do that. Jump down. Now we can change back. I was getting used to using him, too. I like him. Will needs to man up and carry a better weapon. It stands quietly in the jungle and hides its form when people come near. On this top floor, you will understand why you made the journey. Alright. So let's continue. Way first. you out. Jump down here and see what this is all about. Treasure chest, I believe. There's one more to find. It's kind of scary. There's crystals flying around and everything. Freak me out, man. Shit. Help. Care about taking damage from them now, I just take them out. Shit, he's gonna follow me now. What a chewed. I can't reach him. There you go. He ain't getting away that easily. Neither are you. I like how it kind of stuns them. It works for me. I'll take it. Oh shit. You scared me, man. Falling out of the sky like that. No, don't fall. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to do that. Still two more dudes down there.